Good morning. I've been asked to do a, just talk to you a little bit about what we've been doing here at the Snyder home. What we've been doing. Well, our daughter came down just a little over 6 weeks ago, and for spring break, and she is still here. So we have been working out every day. We've been staying connected with family and friends that somehow we haven't talked to in a long time. We've been Zooming for meetings, gatherings, schoolwork, because now the grandsons, we have two grandsons, and they're the ones that are here for, still here for spring break. They're virtually learning, which has been an unusual experience, to say the least. But we have also been listening to lectures. We've watched interviews. Yale has classes online. We've been doing a little bit of that. We've experienced tours via galleries, museums, National Geographic. I've been part of several recipe and book shares. Yes, I now have a COVID recipe file, lest we forget, and I would be happy to share any with you. We have lots of new recipes. I've also become the resident barber. Yes, a few errors, but they have now started to grow out. I have been watching our grandsons grow. They're New York City boys, and they now own their own bicycles, and they've learned how to ride them, and next we're going to be learning how to skateboard. Thank God for helmets. It is a relief knowing that they are safe, though, I must say. And in between classes, being in Florida, they can go outside and bike, skateboard, swim, hike, whatever they want to do. But it's a nice break for them, especially because it's basically been pretty nice. Yesterday was a little rough, but... it's funny because I remember a few weeks ago, we were talking about making sure that we're all offline, that we have to not have so much screen time. And now it seems that's all we do all day long, especially with virtual learning and the lectures and everything else. But it's quality time in my mind. So what's in our future, which is still unknown? But I do look forward to returning to the theater. I look forward to getting to the theater, grabbing my playbill, saying hello to the ushers, sharing an experience that makes me cry, laugh, and share with others around me, and then applauding. I do look forward to that experience again. Until then, let's stay safe, let's stay in touch, let's look forward to a new experience new experiences that we will surely experience. Okay, honey, I'll be right there. Yeah, I'll help you. I'll help you get back online for school. Sorry, I have to go, but stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye.